everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. And the match for you today, Swansea City against Chelsea.
And Swansea City.
And it's Chelsea we'll be looking at today.
Well, they're in a Euro League spot, Martin, aren't they? And they've just got to keep on doing the things that have got them into this position. Not always easy when the pressure's on at this stage.
Number 33, Federico Fernandez. Number 16, Martin Olsen. Number 12, Nathan.
Well, the home team have a problem. They can't get goals. Actually, in the division itself, they are the lowest scorers.
Well, you can blame the forwards, but you know the service to them has been shocking at times.
And number 18, Jordan Ayew.
This is Swansea City's team for you today. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Martin Olsen starts with Kyle Norton as the wide defenders. Tom Carroll starts with Ki Sung Yong in the centre of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts with Victor Moses in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today.
Thank you, Liberty Stadium. Enjoy the game.
When Swansea City were playing at the old Vetch Field, and they're in the fourth tier of English football, you just couldn't have imagined that they'd have a home like this at the Liberty Stadium and they'd have a team like this.
That's incredible, isn't it? We don't ever really talk about Swansea as potential relegation candidates. You look at the stadium, it's all set up for top-class football, and they've had some good footballers in here.
It'll be a throw. Tom Carroll. Ayew! Here's Conte. N'Golo Conte. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Put in from the wide area. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
Cesc Fabregas. Eden Hazard. Conte. Marcos Alonso. Conte. Chelsea. Well, a bit of a charge now through midfield. Nathan Dyer. Jordan Ayew. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Good defending. Tight scenario here on the ball. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. N'Golo Conte. Chelsea on the attack. Well, in it goes. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Kyle Norton. Now Carroll. And it's gone out of play there. Cahill. Here's Conte. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us. On the attack here. Here's Willian. Good strong tackle. Sung Yung Ki. Jordan Ayew. That's an excellent cross. N'Golo Kanté. Marcos Alonso. Morata. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Here's Kanté. Fabregas. Alvaro Morata. Willian! It's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. Corner played in. Oh, that's good defending.
Cesc Fabregas.
Alvaro, he's got his shot off now. Going to get the corner here because of that deflection. In goes the corner. Morata! Good defensive clearance there. Alvaro Morata. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Jordan Ayew. All the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, he's got away from him. Jordan Ayew. Here's Kanté.
The referee has indicated
2 minutes left. That's added time.
Added time.
Sung Yong Ki. It was good play until they got. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. At half-time. Holding their own, looking a little bit more potent than in recent games. It's level at half-time.
Yeah, those strikers keep on knocking at the door, but at the moment, the quality is just not there.
Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Morata. It's looking good, this move. The attack has fizzled out here, goal kick. Just had to remind myself that Eden Hazard is still out there because he's just not been in the game to this point.
Oh, he's barely had a sniff, has he? And I think you've got to give those defenders credit. They've got nice and tight, they've stopped him from turning, and it's all square here.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Cutting in now. Looking for Hazard. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Chelsea about to make at least one change. Corner taken by Cahill. Oh, just too high.
Yeah, couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort. Antonio Conte expecting better. Can't believe his players missed that. He can't believe his team aren't ahead now.
Sung Yong Ki. Nathan Dyer, neatly intercepted. was good progress with this attack.
Here's Fabregas.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Maybe the counter-attack, trying to slip it through. In on the goalkeeper. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Here's Willian. Marcos Alonso. On the attack here. And in he goes with the tackle. Sung Yung Ki. Jordan Ayew. Olsen. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Carroll. Tom Carroll. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Willian. Nathan Dyer. And he gives it back to him. Carroll. Cleared away, well away from goal. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Here's Fabregas.
Marcos Alonso. Giroud! He's made the save. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection, no, he was off.
Hazard. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Chelsea attacking here. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. He's got options on the bench, of course. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's Willian. Olivier Giroud stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Here's Fabregas.
Willian. And that will... Oh, it's a penalty. What a moment to give it away. Well, they're about to take the penalty, just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender. Indeed, it's standing up, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished as it is if they can tuck away this penalty.
Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number three, Marcos Alonso.
Good penalty.
Number eight, Ross Barkley.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Time very much against Swansea.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think. because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Willian, good challenge here. Martin Olsen. There is the final whistle. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
That inability to get enough goals has been a liability again for the home team, and they've been thrashed.
Well, it's difficult to see any end in sight for this team because they didn't give us much encouragement out there today.
Cutting in now, looking for Azar. Trying to slip it through. In on the goalkeeper. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Good penalty.